A threatening letter led to an evacuation in the Dripping Springs School District today. The letter sent out to the district's administration building also contained white powder, we're told. As a precaution, they evacuated that building and ordered kids at a nearby elementary school to shelter in place. It took 5 hours to test the substance and determine there was no danger, and we just checked, and the investigation is still going on.